Hello, I'm showing you a Big Muddy Mandala. It's an MW14. W stands for the walnut, I believe. Walnut back and sides. And it has a spruce top. Not sure what kind of spruce. Mahogany neck. Rosewood board. Can't really see the figure in this video. It has a couple of upgrades. Actually, I forgot to mention walnut bridge, and it has a few other bridges with it. Super low action. Kind of see there. Okay, upgrades. It has a price cast tailpiece, which actually really brought out a lot of sustain. Really cool effect. McClung armrest that was made for the Mandala, the Big Muddy. And the same with the tongue guard. It was specific for this Mandala or Big Muddy Mandalas in general. That's a really nice thing to have. It just like the volume difference is crazy. Strap button and pin. All right, I'll play a quick song. To do one finger chords on a mandola, but actually you can pull it off pretty. Has a pretty big neck, but the playability is so good right now. I don't have an issue with that at all. It's a nice neck shape. Sustain, like keeps going.